Hey guys, welcome to another episode of Fly Fish Dan. And I'm Dan, and I'm at the Puget Sound Fly Company. I'm gonna help you today with some gift giving ideas for that special fly fisher in your life. So let's head inside and talk to the owner about fly fishing gift ideas. All right, let's go do this, fish on. All right, I'm in the fly shop, and Anil's gonna talk today about some gift ideas under $50. Because I know a lot of times, if you're not into fly fishing, but your partner is, what do you get them? So we're gonna go over some top ideas that are under 50 bucks that I guarantee you every fly fisher is gonna love to have. So let's dig into it.
Hi everybody, this is Anil from Puget Sound Fly Company. I'm gonna show everybody today some things you can get for under 50 bucks for the holidays. We got a lot of really useful and kind of fun things to have. And I was talking to Dan about this when we were putting it together, and these are things that a fly shop owner, a guy who does this on YouTube, we're like, yeah, I'd love to have pretty much any one of these things, you know, because either I need more of them, they wear out, or I can always use an extra one for my boat bag, or I can keep one in my truck or whatever. So let's get right to it. Gonna start with some really useful tools. This is a Tie-Fast knot tool combo. Anybody could use extras of these. You lose them, you can use a spare. These are about $30. Again, same kind of thing, clamp. Very useful, under $20. Let's be honest, we don't live in a warm part of the world, and we're about to remember that for the next 6 to 8 months. Neck gaiter, wind stopper, fleece line, fleecy socks. Maybe you're just watching the football game.
Those look cozy too.
$40 wool socks. Again, seems like a lot when you're standing in 39 degree water and it's 36 degrees and it's raining sideways. You're not gonna be saying, geez, I wish I wouldn't have got those nice socks.
Oh, I also wanna mention, as a lot of you know, in today's world, when it comes to buying things, things don't stay in stock for very long. So start early. That's part of the reason why I'm in here in October talking about gift ideas, because you wanna start early. Because it's tough today to get product in, so don't be that person that waits to the last minute and you come into an empty shop because everyone else came in and bought everything. So be sure to start this journey early on your gift giving shopping spree. All right, good advice, take it.
Someday it'll be sunny, or maybe you're going someplace warm. We finally have neck gaiters back in stock. Whoops, rod holder. I could use something like that. Obviously I got some Butterfingers here. 38 bucks, really useful. Dan was telling me he's pretty much changed the way he fished because of it. He can really have like an extra rod holstered and ready to go. A lot of our customers are doing this. It's a nice thing to have. You have the equipment, why not bring it with you? Net holster. 20 bucks. Everybody needs a net holster that carries a net if you don't have a good system already. If you fish on the beach for sea run, cutthroat, or salmon, you need a stripping basket. If you haven't learned to use one yet, get one. $45. Fly boxes. Everybody needs them. If you are watching this, you probably fly fish, you know this, but people buying for you may not. You can always use new, better fly boxes. Oh, and just like right now, coffee.
Perfect.
You can always use an extra pair of polarized sunglasses. They help you see in the water. They protect your eyes from bad casting.
Those are under 50 bucks.
They're $25 every style you see there. So again, no excuse not to have a pair, at least, if not a couple pairs of backups.
Yeah, I've got a backup pair just for that reason, right? Because once you break them and you don't have them, you're gonna wish you had a backup.
You really will.
Perfect. Be sure to come into the fly shop. He has got a ton of other stuff that's under $50. And I know that he can hook your favorite fly fisher up with something pretty cool to put under the tree, or any other gift idea. So thanks again, Anil, for walking us through for fly fishing stuff under 50 bucks.
Thanks, Dan.
Appreciate it.